Welcome to the ConMet Service Video Series. I'm Roger May. In this video, we'll walk you through the removal and installation of our ConMet PreSet Plus. ConMet PreSet Plus is the most advanced wheel end hub in the market with pre-adjusted ConMet bearings, ConMet seals, optimized bearing spacer, and a fully integrated spindle nut. One of the key features of the ConMet PreSet Plus spindle nut is its ability to serve as a hub puller to remove the hub from the spindle. Often the spiral snap ring is mistakenly removed before loosening the spindle nut, thereby sacrificing the ability to use the nut and spiral snap ring as a hub puller. With the spiral snap ring left in place, as the spindle nut backs off, the nut and spiral snap ring is going to serve as a hub puller. Remove the locking ring from the spindle nut. Break the nut loose. As you rotate the nut, it is going to push against the spiral snap ring and remove the hub from the spindle as one unit. Having the nut and snap ring in place prevents the outer bearing from dropping on the floor. Use no more than 50 foot-pounds of torque while the nut is in contact with the spiral snap ring to avoid damage to the snap ring. 50 foot-pounds of torque will generate potentially 30,000 pounds of force to pull the hub off the spindle as a complete unit. When the nut is fully unthreaded from the spindle, the hub can come off as one unit and taken to the workbench for further service. Prior to installing the hub, clean the spindle, focusing on the seal journal. Use emery cloth to remove the buildup of foreign material behind the seal on the seal journal. Lubricate the bearing journals on the spindle with the same lube that will be used in the wheel end. Do not lubricate the seal journal. Lightly lubricate the ID of the seal itself, being careful to wipe any lubricant off of the rear face of the seal. Pick the hub up as a unit. Place it onto the spindle, being careful not to bump the seal or the ABS tone ring. Bumping the seal could lead to a premature leak, and bumping the tone ring could cause the ABS to malfunction when needed. Align the spindle nut washer with the flat or keyway on the spindle itself. Engage the first thread and tighten the spindle nut. This will advance the hub onto the spindle and advance the seal onto the seal journal in one clean, smooth motion. The torque spec is on the face of the spindle nut.
PreSet Plus steer hubs require 300 foot-pounds of torque, and drive and trailer hubs must be torqued to 500 foot-pounds.
With a torque wrench, apply the specified torque for the class and axle position, available in our ConMet service manual or on the ConMet PreSet Plus service card. Without backing off the spindle nut, find the hole in the face of the nut that aligns with the hole in the washer. Install the lock ring into the groove in the nut. Fill with correct quality and type of oil or semi-fluid grease, and this will complete the installation of the PreSet Plus hub.
And that is how you successfully remove and install the ConMet PreSet Plus. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see service videos like this coming soon. We'll see you next time.